inside the Amazon tank also. And inside our Amazon tank, we also have the black pacu. Actually, black pacu is related to Irana. Also inside the tank also we have Siamse giant carp and also reptile catfish, and we have the alligator catfish. What is the main diet for this animal consisting of the tilapia fish? For information, this is a freshwater fish. So as you can see, once again our Arapaima, their food and their diet for pulling inside tilapia fish. Oh, look at this, the baby size and also the big size, the size of the Arapaima fish. And also inside the our Arapaima tank, we also have the black pacu. Actually, the black pacu is related to piranha. So as you can see, the black pacu look like a piranha, but actually the piranha is the small size and the black pacu is the bigger size. Actually, the black pacu is a vegetarian. They are only eating the mixed fruit and also nuts. And for information, our Arapaima is one of the largest freshwater fish. Today, they can grow up to 4 meters. And it's an aquarium after 2 meters only. And also for information, our Arapaima, when they get their food, they are like a vacuum only. They can get their prey. And also inside our this tank, and also we have the alligator catfish. Your body like a crocodile. And also inside this tank also we have the red tail catfish. Their tail is a red color and also their face is a catfish because their name from the red tail catfish. Also in this tank also we have the one of the largest freshwater fish in the world, and they can break through up to 300 meters. That is our Siamse giant carp.